So me and Charlie want to give a shout out to our BFF Luke. Thanks for watching our videos, bud. You are awesome.
Yeah. You're the man.
You are. You really are. So I'm finally going to get to go see Foy Vance. He's taking me. It's going to be awesome. I'm excited. Are you excited?
Yeah. I am. I really am. Woo! I'm excited.
He is excited. He likes him too.
Yeah, I do.
He does.
I do like him.
And then...
He does good work.
He does do good work. And then we're going to go apple picking for his sister's birthday. So, I got the sweet potato cake that I made a video about a while back. And Charlie's about to try some right now. Yeah, get that. That's yours. He halved it. I bought the whole thing for him, but he's sweet and halved it.
It's good.
It's amazing.
Mm-hmm.
People are going to hate this word, but it's very moist. People don't like that word.
They don't?
No. But that describes it perfectly, doesn't it?
It has a high content of humidity.
What does that mean?
Moist.
Oh. Moisture. Okay.
This cake is damp.
It's a very damp cake. That's funny. I'm going to start saying that. I mean,
why don't people like moist?
They say it sounds gross.
Moist? Mm-hmm. Sounds gross?
Yeah.
Moist isn't gross.
Moist is what you want in a cake. Got some grilled cheese, veggie soup. So last weekend, me and Charlie went to see Foy Vance in Georgia. And it was a great show. Super great show. We really want to go see him again. But the coolest part of it all was we got to meet him. And that was really cool. We were at the truck in the parking lot. And I seen him because, you know, he wears that hat. And he was smoking. And I told Troy, I was like, oh, my God, there he is. We got to go see him. We got to go. Let's just casually walk by and we'll start a conversation up. And Charlie's like, no, leave him alone. And I was like, come on, let's just walk that way and see what happens. Well, we started walking that way and he went inside. And I was like, well, crap. So then I said, well, let's just go wait at the venue for the doors to open. And Charlie's like, okay. So we walk around the corner and guess who's standing on the other side of the venue? Foy Vance. So we talked to him, super nice guy. And here's the videos from that night. And I ruined some of the clips. I was singing, like you could, the ones that are like long ways that I tilted my phone and recorded, you can't hear me, but the ones that I made with my Instagram story, it picked me up singing and I apologize. And also there was some very intoxicated women behind us that were really funny, but were really loud and are also picked up, you'll see.
Thank you. you get there, you can kind of go.
Soon I'll see you smile. Tell me what's a girl to do?